The new headache many Connecticut commuters will soon be facing.